From here, it's 135 yards to that start-finish line. It takes just over 3 seconds in a NASCAR late model stock car. When you round this corner on the final lap and you're trying to be first to that line, man, it takes a lifetime.
Your 2012 Bull & Bones late model stock car track champion is Josh Berry.
I'm glad to come out on top. I'm glad to get Junior Motorsports their first championship, and we'll go on from there.